Okay.
Yeah, so it's good to understand that kind of thing, because a lot of survivors will accuse you of various things, and it's because, and I hate to say it, but a lot of survivors are very entitled. They have a lot of second chance abilities that let them in catch 22 situations with certain perks to get them out of chases and hooks and all that, and yet they still don't think it's enough.
I can understand that much.
Don't worry about that totem back there. We'll want to keep it in mind. Ooh, this guy's got leader. Sweet. But yeah, it's a waste of time. For right now. It's good to know where the totems are in case they have no ed, because then you can go, oh, I saw a totem here. Maybe it's lit up now. But unless you have extra time, you don't want to just be doing totems that aren't lit. So this Dwight is a bro.
Okay.
He brought it's either leader or prove thyself. I can't remember which, but either way, he's if you're with him, generator's gonna go by real fast. Also, we're running towards the killer. Oh, it's Bing Bong.
Haven't seen that one in a while.
Yeah, it's because he's kind of bugged. At least I think he's still bugged.
I'm sorry.
I missed the Dwight already. He made the gents go by real quick.
Yeah,
Oh!
he's coming for us,
Whoa!
most likely.
That person just unhooked him. Got unhooked.
Oh, shoot, yeah.
I don't think he Kobe. Oh! The Dwight used borrowed time in the killer's face. Move out of the way. Thank you. Okay, so we're not gonna wanna do any more generators on this side of the map. We're gonna wanna go to the opposite side.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Is there anything in here? Nope.
And he's going after Dwight.
So, let's see. Nobody has decisive strike, so they're not being absolute cheese balls. You can do generators. He doesn't see you. I'm gonna go in.
Oh, right behind you.
Oh, I know.
This guy's just camping.
Yeah, just do a generator.
Almost done with mine. He found our Dwight.
No, he didn't. The other person went for the unhook while he, well, the, yeah, this person is just dumb. Not the survivor, the killer. Another generator
Okay.
coming along. There we go.
That is done. All right, they're gone.
Yeah, 'cause the guy just sat there and camped. He's right on the Dwight.
Crap, he sees me.
No, he's on the Dwight. Just work on a generator over here. It's fine. I think he's. Is that like a. I wonder if that's a add-on of some sort. Not too familiar with Wraith after his. Well, Wraith add-ons after his rework,
Yeah.
which was like a year ago, but still.
Here he comes.
Yeah. my way.
Split. Yep, I'm splitting.
Go for the save.
Yep, I'm gonna try. I'm almost to Dwight.
He's going back.
Yeah, I see him. He's just waiting. I'm gonna work on the generator.
Okay.
Now he's coming back. Oh, we'll try and go for the save. Dwight,
no. It's fine. Just.
I'm gonna find a generator to work on us away. I'm here at the generator that's near behind
just
the.
Just work on it.
I am.
I found Hatch, it's by the shack. Just keep that in mind.
Small shack, right?
Yeah, that's the actual term. It's called the shack. So when I say shack, I'm referring to a specific building that is on every map.
Coming right towards me. Oh, I found the hatch.
Yeah, that's where it is, so it's fine.
Crap, I got. Alright, do you want me to just,
Yeah, if he goes for you. It looks like he wants me. So go sit
I'm
on
going
the, hatch.
To the hatch. Yeah, I'm gonna try and make it
I'm
to the
lead
hatch.
Him on the opposite side of the map, so just, yeah, go for the hatch.
Yeah. I'm trying. Hang in there for a little bit longer. Okay, I'm right here by the hatch.
He's trying to. Oh, there you go. See, I'm just gonna die on the hook, and then you're gonna go get the hatch.
All right, I'm.
He's
here.
Going into the basement. Even better, so. Here we go. Survive. Go.
Okay, my heart's pounding. That was a good one, though. I am sorry.
Oh, this is the guy who tunneled from very early on today. I played against him earlier. We might have even.
Oh, really?
All I know is he's a bitch. He doesn't know what he's doing.